instruct all the students, please be attentive in a class, be interactive with the sir, so that you're going to be benefited with this lecture. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. It was great to hear such kind words from you. It is I'm not someone who probably is very habituated to introductions like these, but I really appreciate your kind choice of words in introducing me. I would like to let me thank the MRZ management, Aniket sir, ma'am, Sreshikal Basai sir, for organizing this introduction. It's a great opportunity to connect with young minds, and I feel that this is where I belong, because it kind of gives me an opportunity to shape the future of not only individuals who are part of this program, but shape the future of this country. So thank you once again for giving me this opportunity. Welcome aboard for all the participants in this session. This is probably going to be a kind of a wake-up call for all those who want to be different than the crowd. The entire idea that we're going to discuss about is about ideas, is about uniqueness, because we saw that there is a blurry picture, there is some gap in the ecosystem, and the gap is that there are around 43 academic incubators in India, 43% of academic incubators, and these incubators are working with existing e-cells in the colleges, and only 10% of e-cells in Hyderabad are active. Only 10% of e-cells in Hyderabad are active, and the rest are inactive. So we are now looking at making sure that those 47.8% inactive e-cells are rejuvenated. Students who are part of those e-cells are able to actually build their own startups, come up with innovations that they can actually make a change in this world. And in this process, we obviously have something called the problem statement. So our problem statement was that students are not groomed to be entrepreneurs. Students are groomed to be employees. And that's where the challenge is. So to become an entrepreneur, you need to have these array of skills. And we are trying to create that space where every student who chooses entrepreneurship as a career is groomed in all the relevant skills of an entrepreneur. And that's why we are running our first cohort of the program within your campus. That we are looking at, the learning program, is a 10 weeks program where we are going to come to your college, your premises, your campus, and may help you understand entrepreneurship entirely. This program spells out every possible aspect of entrepreneurship, including skills, including competencies. And it is a very, very comprehensive curriculum that we run. And this is purely focused on allowing you to have a very, very interactive, real-time experience. So you get the opportunity to meet who's who of the ecosystem. Student entrepreneurs, founders, experts, everybody. And it kind of transforms, this program transforms every learner to become very, very strong in terms of entrepreneurial skills.
Thank you.